In a little town south of the border, drinking everything but the water, trying to forget the life that I had left and the one who had left me for another. And in a little cafe while I was wasting away, the crowd got quiet and the band began to play. The lights turned low and the music got wild, and there she was, Lolita the Mexican dancer. She had flashing dark eyes, red dress cut to her thighs, a rose in her hair, I was gasping for air. Her cast and its clicking, the guitars were picking, I was in love with the Mexican dancer. When her dance was over, I walked to her table, bought her a drink and asked to see her again. Then in walked her boyfriend, Esteban was his name. He was big, he was mean, and he carried a gun. When he saw me sitting with pretty Lolita, his face grew dark and he pulled out his gun. The crowd saw it coming and they started running. They knew it was over, they knew I was done. In his rage, his shot missed me. I jumped up to meet him. My knife found his heart, and he died on the spot. I turned to Lolita, at first didn't see her. She was dead on the floor, it was her he had shot. Oh, she had flashing dark eyes, red dress cut to her thighs, a rose in her hair left me gasping for air. Now all I have are the memories, but can't find the answer for the loss of my Mexican dancer. I miss my lovely Lolita, the Mexican dancer.